Kanye West blasts Kim Kardashian for parental alienation. Kourtney Kardashian reveals she wants more children. Also, Pete Davidson and Kanye go back and forth through text, and things get a bit ugly. Hey, it's Amira with your Kardashian Jenner Roundup, and we're going to start this one off with Kourtney Kardashian and this new Hulu trailer. The Kardashians are making their way back to our TV screens, and this most recent trailer revealed that Kourt and Travis Barker are planning the next chapter of their lives together, which includes another baby. During the clip, the Pooch founder can be heard saying, quote, "Travis and I want a baby," as they are in the doctor's office. This show is set to premiere April 14th, and by the looks of things, things are looking very up for Kourtney. But moving on to some folks who might not be all the way up just yet. This weekend, Kanye West went on another social media rant in which he spoke about the issues he's been having in regards to co-parenting his daughter North, specifically with TikTok and apparent missed visitations. This ultimately resulted in Pete Davidson reaching out to Kanye via text, and let's just say things did not go too well. The SNL star's friend and co-writer of Staten Island, Dave Cyrus, shared some now deleted screenshots of the text between Pete and Kanye, and there was a point where Pete mentioned being in bed with the Yeezy designer's wife, as he shared a photo of himself throwing up the peace sign. We should also note that in this photo, fans were able to spot a small Kim tattoo on his chest. But besides this small jab, the text revealed that the comedian seemed to try and fix the issues between himself and Ye. But after Kanye allegedly asked for him to go to his Sunday service, Pete made it clear that he didn't want their meeting to be public. I can say I do wonder how this meeting would have played out, but who knows? If you want to see the full text messages, head over to HollywoodLife.com. Now, despite the text messages between Kanye West and Pete Davidson going viral, things did not stop there. The Donna star took to Instagram once again to share that he was not happy that Kim Kardashian allowed their four children to be watched by other people as she spent time with Pete. In a video clip, Kanye said, quote, "Kim chose for our kids to be watched by other people. She wasn't with the kids. Her boyfriend is texting me pictures naked in bed." The Chicago native also took issue with Pete referring to Kim as Ye's wife and accused him of trying to gaslight him, and also added that he feels Kim and Pete are being used as pawns. In addition to this, Kanye accused the Skims founder of parental alienation and declared that he is controlling his narrative. So much going on, and it only feels like it's just the beginning. But stick with us so you can get all the latest on all this and other celebrity news. And make sure you follow me on social media at Amira Borders. Bye, guys.